Stai molto attento a fare roba che fa OE qua, eh. Stai molto attento. Stai attenti. Ho paurissimo. Baron Geddon? No, Baron Geddon no, eh. Baron Geddon no, eh. Ma come? Ma è successo davvero? Ma io non ci credo!
Here comes the boom!
This is like the ultimate deck to have a 2 damage extra lethal on board. Stormbringer is great though, so maybe we get it here with the Grom? No. Harbinger Celestia. Arthas Murabi. Murabi's actually sort of intriguing because of the water elementals. The bigger problem is that he heals for 6, right? Like, Celestia's gonna be some garbage voodoo doll or something. I don't think he has any bad. Baron Geddon would be. What? I don't think he knows how Harbinger Celestia works. Guys, we did it! The first good Harbinger Celestia turn of the in history. We're gonna also get Murabi Lich Kings now if he attacks. We're gonna get Murabi 2. Does it give me 2 or just 1? This is the greatest! We get 2 extra Lich Kings! The greatest Harbinger Celestia ever! Oh my god! Harbinger Celestia MVP wins the game! I don't believe it!
Imperial Hunter looks really stressed now.
I mean, the issue is, if he doesn't kill that, and Shudderwalk is the last card,
I mean,
he loses. But I don't think he can afford to. I think he has to.
Doesn't he just lose if it doesn't whiff, right? Because he'll get double life drain, and that's 6 damage. Oh, Fury Hunter looks so stressed.
It has to whiff, and the shards have to go face.
Okay.
So
that
whiffed.
Was a whiff.
Shards have to go face. Oh. Shard has to go face.
Oh my
Both
god.
Shards go
what?
Face. All 3 shards go face.
What? Oh my god. What is happening?
Is this a tie?
I think he might have to do the draw because he doesn't.
He has to take a draw. All 3 shards went face.
Unless he can find a way to kill off his beetle first and then Hellfire, so like a Spellstone can do this. Oh my god!
Oh my gosh, he draws the Spellstone!
What?
This is insane!
What? No way, that is so hype!
Fury Hunter just is cracking up laughing! What just happened?
Tak to mě pojeb. Do piče. Ach jo. Proč mám najednou ty vole rank 4?
второй размах есть. Сосать жаль, блядь, так и думал, сука. Так и думал, сука, что нет размаха.
Oh, it makes no difference what my cards are one mana anyway. Alright, Tess, bail me out. Need bailing out. Simulacrum! Okay, man, I'm in standard. Great. Standard boy now. Wait, what? How do I have two shadow steps?
Unless he can double flanking, can he do something really funky with flanking striking Katrina? I don't think so.
Ooh, can he get a King Crush?
Is there a way he can get King Crush here?
Would there be space on the board? How does flanking strike work? It deals the damage, then it would. Oh man. Because he can't make any other room by killing off his minions because they all have death rattles.
Oh yeah, every single one that could die.
Yeah.
So it looks like there's no way to do it.
Oh my goodness. He's going for it, though. He's got Kel'Seth, so this would be exact lethal if it gets King Crush.
And it's, can't be, there's a high main. Oh my god, King Crush! Is going into the top 8 with an amazing finale to this.
Thank you.